Fat meat about genetically modified food. It is a solution of two families and ends the lives of farmers.
No, famine originates from the uneven distribution of world resources, and GM crops will only promote the commercialization of cultivation, leading to a rise in set prices and farmers' production costs, all the while unable to ensure increases output.
GM food is harmless to your health.
No, GM food does not undergo any long-term safety assessments before being introduced to the market. And there is concept that eating GM food over a long period of time might lead to antibiotic resistance.
Even if released, I am personally about eating it.
No, Greenpeace has time and time again exposed the illegal cultivation of GM rice cultivation in China. This means GM food has been put on the dining tables of consumers without their knowledge.
Genetic engineering can complement organic farming.
No, GE may accelerate pest insects' ability to resist insecticides, while GM crops may also contaminate organic farms throughout the spread of pollen.
We can reverse GI if it is found to be dangerous.
No, genetic modified organisms may throw off cell reproduction and inducing with close breeds.